Ever had Nescafe coffee? Let me tell you one cool story about it. In 1970, when Nestle, the parent company of Nescafe, decided to roll out its coffee in Japan, despite the proven market surveys, it wasn't selling. That is when Nestle decided to bring Clotaire Rappel, a French marketing consultant and child psychiatrist. He found Japanese having an emotional childhood association with green tea. They could smell tea in the air from household. 2. Consume tea snacks anywhere, which made it harder for coffee to penetrate Japanese market. He recommended adding coffee flavors to candies, sweets, and flavored sugary drinks. And before Nestle could even imagine, coffee became synonymous with every Japanese household. From zero, it went to the fourth largest coffee consuming country. That's how you rock and roll untapped market. See you tomorrow.